take us to the meeting place. Take us to the meeting place. We close the door behind us. We come before your presence. Away from the world, away from the noise, where only you and I can meet, where only you and I. Go of everything I've done. I let go of everything I've done, and I become simply a child of God, drawing close to our Father. Draw close to the Father. We draw close to the Father. We draw close to the Father. Thank you. Tested and tried, with no regrets inside of me, just to find I'm at your feet, and I will waste my life. I'll be tested and tried, with no regrets inside of me, just to find I'm at your feet. Just let me find I'm at your feet. And I'll leave my father's house, and I'll leave my mother, and I'll leave all I have known, and I'll have no other. For I am in love with you, there is no cause. I am in love with you, there is no loss. I am in love with you, I want to take your name. I am in love with you, just let me cling to you, Jesus. Just let me cling to you, Jesus. Just let me cling to you, Jesus. I want to cling to you, Jesus. I say goodbye to my father, my mother. I turn my back on every other lover, and I'll press on. I'll press on. I say goodbye to my father, my mother. I turn my back on every other lover, and I'll press on. Yes, I'll press on. I say goodbye to my father, my mother. I turn my back on every other lover, and I'll press on. Yes, I'll press on. I say goodbye to my father, my mother. Turn my back on every other lover, and I'll press on. Yes, I'll press on. Oh, I'll press I just want to bless your name. And I just want to make you glad. And I just want to move your heart, God, to give you all I am. I just want to bless your name. And I just want to make you glad. And I just want to move your heart, God, to give you all I am. And I just want to bless your name. And I just want to make you glad. And I just want to move your heart, God, to give you all I am. For by your will and for your pleasure I exist. You want to bless your name, and I just want to make you glad, and I just want to move your heart, God, to give you all I am. Oh, by your for your pleasure I exist. You are worthy, Lord. You are worthy. Time for love. Let me make time for love. All those other things can wait. All those other things can wait. those other things can wait. All those other things can wait. Let me make time for love. 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 And our affection and our devotion poured out on the feet of Jesus. Our affection, our devotion poured out.
Poured out on the feet of Jesus.
Jesus, we love you. Oh, how we love you. You are the one our hearts adore you. We choose the better portion. We choose a 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 better portion. We choose the better portion. We choose a better portion. You go before I know that you've gone to win by war. And you come back with the head of my enemy. And you come back and you call it my victory. And you go before I know that you've even gone to win my war. Your love becomes my greatest defense. It leads me from the dry wilderness. And all I did was praise. And all I did was worship. And all I did was bow down. And all I did was stay still. You go before I know that you've even gone to win my war. You come back with the head of my enemy. You come back and you call it my victory. And you go before I know that you've even gone to win my war. Your love becomes my greatest defense. It leads me from the dry wilderness. And all I did was praise. All I did was worship. And all I did was bow down. And all I did was stay still. And hallelujah, you have saved. Worship. it was bowed down, and all I did was stay still. All I did and all I did was praise. In the midst of it all I did was worship. And all I did was bow down, and all I did was stay still. Did was praise, and all I did was worship. All I did was bow down, and all I did was stay still. and all I did was praise. All I did was worship. All I did was bow down. And all I did was stay still. All I did was worship, and you carried me through the storm. All I did was worship, and you walked me through the valley. All I did was worship. You walk me through the night. All I did was worship. You fought all my enemies. I stood back and saw the victory of the Lord. Just stood back and saw the victory of the Lord. I just stood back and watched you defeat all my enemies. Just stood back and watched you defeat all my enemies. Jehovah Nissi, the Lord my banner, the Lord my victory. You are Jehovah Nissi, the Lord my banner, the Lord my victory. You are Jehovah. The Lord. Father, we thank you for showing us your face and bringing us into your presence, Lord, where we can be with you as your children, God. Lord, and we love it when the light of your face shines upon us, God. And we remember that we are children, aliens in a world that is foreign to us, because we belong in your kingdom, Lord. And this is where we belong, in your presence, as your children, even as we are here on the earth. So thank you, God, for letting us step away for a moment from the other things in our lives, God, and to quiet our souls where we can be with you. We love your presence, God. We love you, God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Welcome to K1. We're going to be transitioning into a time of worshiping and praying from the Word of God. And today we're going to be reading from Psalm 27. And today is a little bit special. We're going to be reading from Psalm 27. And as we are refreshed and encouraged and built up in our faith from reading the Word, we're going to use that faith to bless the nation of North Korea, the people of North Korea, and to intercede on their behalf for those who don't have the Word of God at their easy disposal, who cannot worship freely. So I encourage you to open up your Bibles and to worship and to read along and to pray with me as I read through Psalm 27. Verse 1. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? Fulfilling these verses in our lives, God. It says in your word that Jesus is the light, and the light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. He is the true light, which gives light to everyone. And though he was rejected by those who were his own, to anyone who would believe in his name and receive him, he gave them the right to be sons of God. Thank you for sending Jesus Christ our light. And we have seen the light. He has become our salvation, saved us from eternal darkness. Lord, not because we are worthy, there's no way that we could have earned salvation on our own, in our own works, God. Just by your grace, Lord, you sent us the light of the world that we may be saved. And all of our hope and desire is in him. And Lord, we pray for our brothers and sisters in North Korea, God. Lord, that they would see the light and be filled with the salvation that only he can bring, which is not of this world. May they cling to the light, open their eyes, and be filled with the light in a world of darkness and brokenness, God. And even as they see that there is nothing to cling to here in this world, there is nothing that can satisfy their hopes, Lord, may their lives be filled with the light of men. The light has come.
whoever would look upon the light will be saved and have the right to be sons of God and share in the full inheritance and eternal life. This is where our hope is. We pray this is where the hope of our brothers and sisters would be too.
Cannot win. Oh, darkness cannot win when the light of the world has come. When the light of the world has come.
For that light drives out all darkness. For that light drives out all darkness. For that light drives out all darkness.
And there is no
there is no corner, no space.
shine your light on us. Shine your light on us. Shine your light on us. Oh, light of the world.
Verse 2. When the wicked advance against me to devour me, it is my enemies and my foes who will stumble and fall. Though an army besiege me, my heart will not fear. Though war break out against me, even then I will be confident. Lord, we know that we are confident of who you are, God, and because we have been saved in Christ. That's where our confidence comes from, Lord. And we will not be afraid, even though we are surrounded by many enemies on every side, fear of condemnation and hopelessness, futility, disappointment, starvation, torture, and death and persecution. We're surrounded by enemies on every side, Lord, but still we are confident because Christ has saved us from deep darkness. And Lord, we know that our brothers and sisters are surrounded by wickedness on every side, and that every day people seek their life and try to stamp out the testimony that they hold to. But we pray, Lord, that this confidence that was in David would be in them too. That their heart will not fear, and they will declare that I have nothing to fear, for you have saved me. And my confidence is not in this world, but it lies in God. It lies in heaven. It lies in what does not change. That Christ died for the ungodly, when they were still dead in their trespasses, so that we would not be subdued by fear of death or starvation or torture, but we would be victors in Christ, for our souls have been saved, Lord. And we pray that even though they are surrounded by enemies, that their heart will not fear, that they would be steadfast in your love, God, and that it's those who seek their life, they will be the ones who stumble and fall, because it's not them that they are fighting. It's not Christians that they are fighting, but it is God. And Father, we pray that as they are steadfast in their testimony, God, they continue to put their trust in you, God. Lord, that their lives will shine in the midst of deep darkness, Lord. And the people will see that they are not full of fear, but full of love, God. Of your love, God. Because you have saved them. You have saved their souls. You have had compassion those who did not deserve compassion.
There are those that you speak of whom the world is not worthy. Those who do not love their life even unto death. Those who will not love their lives even unto death. There is a hope, and there is a strength. Oh, and there is a victory. that the world knows not of. Oh, there is a strength, and there is a hope beyond all circumstance, beyond all circumstance, and no fear and no persecution can quench this hope, can quench this hope. Shall not fear, they shall not fear. For those who look on the light of your face, they shall not fear, they shall not fear. For those who look on the light of your face, they shall not fear. They shall not fear. For those who look on the light of your face, they shall not fear. They shall not fear. For those who look on the light of your face, they shall not fear. They shall not fear. Those who look on the light of your face, they shall not fear, they shall not fear, even when they are surrounded, even when they are outnumbered. Oh, there is a hope of glory. There is a hope of glory. There is a hope of glory. Oh, even when they are surrounded, and even when they are outnumbered, oh, there is a hope of glory. There is a hope of glory. There is a hope of glory. Oh, there is a hope of glory. 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 Defender. For there is a hope beyond the grave. There is a hope beyond the grave. There is a grave.
Yeah.
our song. Glory to the righteous one. From the ends of the earth, you hear our song. Glory to the righteous one. Oh, from the ends of the earth, you hear our song. Glory to the righteous one. From the ends. Tongue and tribe will be to you the spotless bride, and this song that we now raise is hastening the day when every nation, tongue and tribe will be to you the spotless bride, and this song that we now raise is hastening the day when every nation, tongue and tribe will be to you a spotless bride, and this song that we now raise is hastening the day when every nation, tongue and tribe will be to you a spotless bride, and this song that we now raise is hastening the day. This song is hastening the day. For you will have your inheritance, Jesus, starting with my. salvation you will come to us. Desire of the nations, you will come to us. Hope of creation, you spotless bride, and this song that we now raise is hastening the day when every nation, tongue, and tribe will be to you a spotless bride. And this song that we now raise is hastening the day when every nation, tongue, and tribe will be to you a spotless bride. And this song that we now raise is hastening the day when every nation, tongue, and tribe will be to you a spotless bride. And this song that we now raise is hastening the day. Will be to you a spotless bride. And this song that we now raise, it's hastening the day when every nation, tongue, and tribe will be to you a spotless bride. And this song that we now raise is hastening the day when every nation, tongue, and tribe will be to you a spotless bride. And this song that we now raise is hastening the day when every nation, tongue, and tribe will be to you a spotless bride. And this song that we now raise is hastening the day. Starting with my heart.
this is possible, Lord. Lord, but the suffering in North Korea, the suffering on behalf of the name of Jesus, Lord, that suffering, you have heard their cries, God. And you are not far off, Lord. When they seek your face, you answer them.
Breath.
make a church that will seek you all our days, you build a church that will love you all our days, with every breath. Come back for a singing church, you'll come back for a joyful bride, you'll come back for a victorious army. A victorious army, you'll come back for the bride that you saw in your heart, that you saw in your heart, you will have your reward, you will have your reward, you will have your reward in a bride that is lovesick for her groom.
We wait for you.
You will have your reward. You will have your reward in the nations and in this nation. You will have your reward in the nations and in this nation. For we trust in our God, and through his unfailing love, we will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. For we trust in our God, and through his unfailing love, we will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. Though the battle rages, we will stand in the fight. And though the armies rise up against us on all sides, we will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. Though the battle rages on, though the battle rages, we will stand in the fight. Though the armies rise up against us on all sides, we will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. Oh, for in the hour of our darkest day, we will not tremble, we won't be afraid. Hope is rising like the light of dawn. Our God is for us, he has overcome. For we trust in our God, and through his unfailing love, we will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. For we trust in our God. For we trust in our God. Oh, and through his unfailing love, we will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. shaken. We will not be shaken.
We will not.
We will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. Some will fall, for our God is stronger. He can do all things. No higher name we can call, for Jesus is greater. We can do all things. And all those against him will fall, for our God is stronger. Jesus is greater. We can do all things. All those against him, all those against him will fall. For our God is stronger. He can do all things. No higher name we can call. For Jesus is greater. Be shaken, for we trust in our God, for we trust in our God, and through his unfailing love, we will not be shaken, we will not be shaken, we will not be shaken. Shaken, we will not be shaken, we will not be shaken. For we trust in our God, and through his unfailing love, we will not be shaken, we will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. For we trust in our God. And through his unfailing love, we will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. We will not be shaken.
Loving Father, Defender, gracious and kind, Creator, we wait for you. We will not be shaken, but as we live our life on this earth, Lord, every day we continue to be persuaded that neither death nor life, nor angels nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, nor any other creature shall be able to separate us from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus our Lord. So we thank you for perfect peace that is in Christ Jesus. We wait for you, Lord. We strengthen ourselves and we take heart in Christ, what you have done, and we wait for you, Lord. Keep your bride holy and without blemish, full of love, and committed to just one thing, Lord, to love you. you and to seek you all the days of our lives. Lord, we thank you for the opportunity to pray for the persecuted church in North Korea, whom you love, whom you see, whom you are faithful to the very end. Lord, and we know that the things that the church suffers has purpose in being sanctified as the holy and spotless bride, worthy of our groom. We thank you, Lord, for the love of God which we have in Christ forever and ever. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for joining us tonight. We hope that you are blessed and God met you here today. Once again, we have watches on Wednesday mornings at 9:30 in the morning. Otherwise, we'll see you once again next week.